So lads, finally I have second bite, and this one was successful to land it. Have a special guest, very beautiful line here. It's really mint carp, not a big, not big, but very, really, really, really beautiful. Look at these colors. What a gorgeous fish. It's not the biggest one, but are very, very welcomed in my landing net. Wow. Very beautiful, 18 pounds. Ooh, 18 pounds. Mirror carp. That's the beast. So guys, probably that will be my last fish of today, but still, I'm not blanket. Decide to pre-bait one place just right next to me in the corner, where it's very quiet place, so only couple ducks swimming, there's no anglers, nothing. I just put my bait and I wait after about half an hour. There we go, I have run. Very beautiful fishy. Very low. Nice chunky. Wow. This chunky is the one to make a pictures. Yeah. Just gonna release you back, no worries. I like the bedding house because they have a light. They have nice chunky fish. Like this gorgeous mirror. All what I'm gonna do, just slip him back and replace my pop-up back in the same place. Maybe there's some more left for next hour and that's it. I will go home, so probably it will be my last fish, but still I hope it's not.